And the fight against talking and texting while driving could be a lot more than just a hefty fine.
There's a bill being looked at in Hartford right now that would take away driver's licenses of repeat offenders. News 8 Chief Political Correspondent Mark Davis is on the scene with more.
Ever since Connecticut passed one of the first bans on using a handheld cell phone while driving, people have said the fines aren't tough enough.
Some research has concluded that talking or texting on a handheld device can be as dangerous as drunk driving. And as a result, a key legislative committee has passed a proposed law that would allow the police to yank the driver's license of repeat offenders for 24 hours.
We've got to get people's attention on this issue. It's a public safety issue. I have two little girls, and, you know, my wife is on the road a lot. I don't want to see people talking on the phone.
Representative Tong is one of 23 members of the Judiciary Committee voting to advance the bill. But the committee is quite divided on this one. 20 voted against it. Among them, newly elected State Representative Joseph Orengia, who is also a 21-year veteran of the West Hartford Police Department.
It's not a workable law. The fact that the officer does not have access to the information that would identify a driver with a first or second or third offense.
That's because it's an infraction, and the police don't have access to that data.
There'll be some things that need to be tidied up on this bill, and that's one of them. But I think the concept is fundamentally sound.
It just strikes me that we need to educate the public more regarding this, but I'm not in favor of these stiff penalties.
New fines could go up to $500.
We've all seen people breaking this law on the road while we're driving. As a matter of fact, News 8 viewers have told us they've seen people driving cars with legislative license plates talking on a handheld cell phone. In Hartford, Mark Davis, News 8.